North America is called American Sign Language, or ASL, if you've never heard of that. So just a little example, on the left, picture A, that's cat in ASL. So what you'll see a lot in North America, but across the pond, in Britain, ESL, they will do something like this. So whether you travel around the world, you go to different countries, even within, I'm originally from Ontario, and when I moved up here, there's some signs that are different, like the sign for bacon, I learned like this, but they do it like something like this out here. Like, it's really interesting, the little minor dialect differences depending on where you learn signs in the world. Okay, here's our next fact. Sign language is not considered a real language. Do you think that's true? Okay, lots of falls. Can't fool you guys again. You're right, it is false. We're wrong. In fact, sign languages such as British Sign Language, American Sign Language, JSL, it's Japanese Sign Language, are just as complex and sophisticated as any other language. ASL is a complete language that not only has its own vocabulary, but it also has its own grammar that differs from English. Signed exact English is a system to communicate in English through signs or finger spelling. Signed exact English, in most cases, it uses English grammar, so that is, it is signing English, but the vocabulary is a combination of ASL signs, modified signs, and unique English signs. And I only bring this up to acknowledge another thing, is that ASL is just English that's signed, when really it's not. It has its own complex set of grammar. But usually, if you are an English speaker, learning some signs and using them, what you're doing is probably something similar to what we call, or would call, signed exact English. So I just have a little video, a quick video to kind of demonstrate this. So the guy on the left, he's going to be doing it, signing in signed exact English. The guy on the right, in blue, he's going to be signing in ASL. So just to give you a little example of what that might look like. All right, so he says, hello, hi. Okay, I'm going to be signing perfectly. He doesn't know what he's talking about. Okay, fine, let's see. I'm going to do a sentence. And the sentence is, please remove your hat. So here's signed exact English. So please remove. If he does ASL, he's saying, no, no, no. That's a lot of signs. That's three parts. No, I'm going to be doing one. That's it. So please remove your hat in ASL. Perfect. So that's just to demonstrate how in ASL it could be different. They use different facial expressions and body language to convey meaning. It won't be exactly like English sign it out. Perfect. Let me just go to my next slide. Okay. Are you guys seeing the full slide right now, or is it only kind of half? Half, okay. That's what I thought. Maybe just a sec. Okay, I think we're back. Yes? Perfect. Okay. Only deaf people use sign language. What are we thinking? Correct?